A clear picture is now emerging regarding the progress of AIM-260A, Joint Advanced Tactical Missile, or JATM. For the first time publicly, the U.S. Navy and U.S. Air Force are requesting nearly $670.5 million in their latest annual budget to procure the missile for operational deployment. Specifically, the Navy is requesting $301.858 million for JATM procurement, while the Air Force is seeking $368.593 million. In addition, the services are jointly seeking approximately $687 million to continue the development of JATM. This is a significant development as adversaries bring longer-range missiles to combat. In this video, Defense Updates analyzes how AIM-260A, Joint Advanced Tactical Missile, will provide a distinct edge to the U.S. military. Before we proceed, a word on NordVPN, which is one of the most trusted and fastest VPN brand that has a no-log policy validated by Deloitte. NordVPN provides a 256-bit encrypted tunnel that protects your privacy and also enables you to access contents that are blocked based on geolocation. Its threat protection system helps you avoid phishing, scams, and malware. NordVPN application is available for all the major platforms as well as browsers. Get an exclusive NordVPN deal with massive saving by going to nordvpn.com/defense or clicking the link in the description. It's risk-free with Nord's 30-day money-back guarantee. U.S. Navy and Air Force officials have consistently emphasized the AIM-260A as a high-priority development, particularly in the context of preparing for a potential future conflict with China in the Pacific. The launch of China's PL-15 air-to-air missile in 2016 was a major catalyst for initiating the Joint Advanced Tactical Missile JATM program. More recently, Pakistan's operational use of PL-15 series missiles and its deployment of Chinese-built J-10 fighters, both global firsts, garnered quite a bit of attention during a brief but intense clash with India earlier this year. PL-15 has a range of 150 miles or 240 kilometers. The two most formidable Western air-to-air missiles, AIM-120D and Meteor, are outranged by this Chinese missile. AIM-120D has a range of 95 miles or 150 kilometers, and Meteor has a strike envelope of 100 miles or 160 kilometers. Russia is also working along similar lines and has deployed R-37M with a range of 200 miles or 320 kilometers. The U.S. military has already responded by deploying the AIM-174B air-launched version of the Standard Missile 6, which has a probable range of 250 miles or 400 kilometers. The first clear image of the missile emerged on July 2, 2024, when two AIM-174B missiles, carried by a FA-18E Super Hornet from the VFA-192 Golden Dragons on the USS Carl Vinson aircraft carrier CVN-70, were photographed as the aircraft taxied at Joint Base Pearl Harbor, Hickam, Hawaii. While AIM-174B is a crucial counter to Chinese and Russian missiles, its larger and heavier body restricts its integration onto stealthy fighters like F-22 and F-35, which in ideal conditions should have their missiles carried internally. Currently, only the FA-18E can carry this missile. JATM is a beyond visual range air-to-air missile under development by Lockheed Martin. Designed to address advanced threats, the missile is expected to replace or supplement the AIM-120 AMRAAM currently in U.S. service. The program began in 2017. The development of the missile has been wrapped in extensive secrecy under a program called Special Access Program. The weapons are so highly classified that the U.S. Air Force requested approximately $6.5 million in fiscal year 2020 to construct a specialized secure storage facility for them at Hill Air Force Base in Utah. As per reports, the missile will have similar dimensions to the AIM-120 in order to ensure a minimal disruption of launch platform technology and ensure compatibility with currently operational fighters. Though the specifications are shrouded in secrecy, a few possible changes when compared to the current AMRAAM are most likely. This includes a 45% increase in the length of the solid rocket motor. The missile will also have a low-drag wingless design without forward aerosurfaces. The absence of these control surfaces suggests reliance on alternative stability methods like thrust vectoring. The structure will have multiple conformal antennas aft of the seeker. The max speed is expected to be Mach 5. The missile is equipped with a high-explosive blast fragmentation warhead for substantial impact. Its guidance system includes inertial guidance for initial flight, a two-way data link for mid-course updates, and active radar homing for terminal guidance, making it effective against electronic countermeasures, ECM. While the capability set to be offered by this missile remains classified, it's expected to pip AIM-120D, Meteor, and the Chinese PL-15 in range and agility. The expected range will be 160 miles or about 260 kilometers. It is likely that the follow-up variant, AIM-260B, will have a range of 185 miles or around 300 kilometers. As of July 2025, the AIM-260A remains in the testing phase, with the U.S. Navy confirming ongoing flight tests and commencing procurement in the fiscal year 2026 budget. This suggests movement toward operational deployment, though an exact initial operational capability, IOC date, is not publicly confirmed. The Navy's F/A-18E and F Super Hornets and the Air Force's F-22 Raptor stealth fighters are expected to be among the first U.S. platforms equipped with this missile. However, additional aircraft are certain to follow. The forthcoming F-47 is anticipated to integrate the missile as a key weapon system. The Air Force has also indicated that the JATM will be included in the arsenal of its future collaborative combat aircraft CCA drones. Ultimately, the aim is to have all U.S. platforms armed with this missile. A key aspect of any modern-day combat is gaining air superiority by knocking out opposing air forces and disabling ground-based air defenses. This has very high importance in the U.S. and NATO war doctrine. Beyond visual range warfare is evolving, the future will have longer and longer engagement distances. For example, during the latest Indo-Pak conflict, India reportedly shot down PAF Saab 2000 Erieye airborne early warning and control aircraft over 300 kilometers, approximately 185 miles, inside Pakistani territory using Russian-made S-400. The AIM-260A JATM is strategically vital for maintaining U.S. air superiority, particularly in regions like the Indo-Pacific where long-range engagements are likely. It counters advanced missiles like China's PL-15, ensuring U.S. fighter aircraft can engage at distances where adversaries cannot effectively respond. Also, in a potential conflict with Russia, the U.S. will need this missile. Its integration into both manned and unmanned platforms enhances flexibility, lethality, and survivability, supporting a multi-domain approach to warfare.